So good morning. Today I will discussion about the Tally ERP 9, that is the 6M classes. And once again, Tally ERP 9 means that is the Tally is it is the most powerful software for accounts and inventory management. That is the two must questions. What is the Tally or define the Tally? Tally is most powerful software for accounts and inventory management. It offers different features for maintaining accounts, that is maintaining of the accounts. And Tally 9 is integrated with a lot of advantage features like better data migrating, fast data speed, payroll management, TDS, TCS, job posting, VAT and point of sales, invoicing, etc. These are the Tally ERP 9. The next one is in famous questions. Explain the features of Tally. The first feature is it is user friendly. That means using of the customers or that is the operators or user is friendly operating. And next, it can be used even by beginner in the field of computers and accounting. Then it is the maintenance of the computers and accounting. Then second one is it helps you to have a quick look of the financial status, that is the helps to have quick look of the financial status of business or firm, that is used to the business of firms are used in Tally. The next, Tally provides you immediate result, that is the resulting of the your business or firms immediately result. The next third one is Tally helps to memorize codes for your accounts, that is the helps to memorize codes for your accounts, debtors and creditors. Next, fourth one, it has got complete range of bookkeeping facilities, that is complete bookkeeping in facilities, means that is the only in systems work, that is all in datas or on or in transaction in bookkeeping in facilities of in your accounts in Tally software. The next one is it is flexible and can be customized to suit daily work scheduled, that is the daily work, then you can entering up the in a Tally software and needs like customizing vouchers, financial reports, etc. And you may get reports in statutory formats like sales, tax register, channels and etc. The next sixth one is it has got scenario management features. This feature helps you to analyze business performance under varying assumption. The next seventh one is it is highly secured, that is the secured of the your maintenance or businesses or firms, it is highly secured and it has got storing of audit facility, then it is the storage of the audit in facility, profit and loss accounts and other options. Next eighth one is it has interactive online help, that is the also that is interactive to the online help. This feature helps you to come out from any confusion, then it is the it has interactive online helps and this feature helps you to come out from any confusion. The next ninth one is tax uses ODBC, open database connectivity, to connect to the other programs and exchange the data dynamic, that is the connect me up to internet and open up the database connectivity to connect to other programs and exchange of the data. Next one is 10th one, it is VAT compliant, that is in this you can use to, then ERP 9 in this options or used to in VAT, value added tax also it is entered. The next 11th one is you may directly email all reports and documents, that is sending up the to datas to email all reports and documents, then you can use to the emails also operating in Tally. The next 12th is it is multilingual, it support various fonts and languages, then in this then there are different fonts and different languages in computer languages, means that it is Indian then in this different types of the or various languages also in India languages, Hindi, Marathi, Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Punjabi, Gujarat, Bengali, Malayalam, then these are the various languages in India, then all languages are in Tally also. Then next class, that is the discussion about the advantages of Tally. Thank you.